Hi, welcome to diasend. My name's Christy. In this video, we will show you how to set up the diasend transmitter in a clinic.
The diasend transmitter box uploads information via cellular network, the same as your mobile phone. This means that you do not have to be connected to the internet or in fact near a computer for the box to upload data. To set up your transmitter, you need to plug it into a power source. This is the back of the transmitter. You will need to connect the round 1-pin plug that should be connected to the back of the transmitter. You also need to connect the USB hub. And then connect it to the back of the transmitter like this. Once you've done that, you need to plug in the power supply at the other end into a power socket. One for the transmitter and one to power the USB hub. Once you've connected the power supply, you can tell that the transmitter is on by the green light that's flashing intermittently. Once the initial green light changes to blue, the transmitter is ready to use and you can upload your first device. Let's recap. Plug in the 1-pin cable into the transmitter box to power the transmitter. Also ensure that you plug in all the cables for the USB hub and plug this into a power supply as well. The transmitter's green light will come on showing that it's on and it's starting up. Once the blue send indicator is flashing intermittently, it means you can start uploading devices. The red error indicator shows a steady red light to indicate that a device has not uploaded to diasend. The diasend transmitter also has an infrared eye, and although you cannot see it, the infrared eye is hiding behind the panel. The infrared eye is used for uploading devices that have this technology, such as many of the Roche devices and Animas pumps. The green indicator flashes when the transmitter is first plugged in, as we just reviewed. It also comes on to signal that a device is uploaded to diasend, but is then a solid light and not flashing.
We hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, please visit us at diasend.com or contact our customer support team.